Today I'm working on a NTG5.1. This is a navigation from a Mercedes W176, and it came in from a shop, from another shop, and they told me to install, to replace one IC. This is the new IC that is responsible with radio tuner. And that's it. I never did any diagnostic on this unit. They just diagnosed the problem, and they can do their job because this is a microscopic component, and it's very hard to do the soldering without a microscope. So let's go ahead and replace it. And then I'm not gonna be able to test the unit because you can test it only in the car. So I'm gonna replace this IC and send the unit to the customer. So this is the chip. Let's put some flux. Okay, the chip is out, and right now I'm gonna put some flux and some leaded solder to mix it with unleaded, and then it's gonna be easier to solder back the IC. It's a thick board, so we need help from the hot air station. I'm gonna go over that pins until they look perfect, and I'm gonna add flux and solder. It looks okay to me now. Let's clean up and zoom in to see every pin. And every pin is soldered properly. So I'm gonna call this done and let's do something else. Thank you for watching.